Coming up on Friday's edition of Cogeco News, hospital officials update on patient transfers from Southern Ontario hospitals, another suspicious fire in downtown North Bay overnight, and we promote an upcoming series on Out Loud. Those stories are more live at 5 on Cogeco News.